हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एलोरास किचन एंड लाइफस्टाइल। टुडे लेट्स चेक हाउ टू मेक दिस डिलीशियस रोस्टेड ब्रिंजल एंड टमाटो चटनी। दिस गोज वेरी वेल विथ कर्ड राइस और चपाती। यू कैन ऑल्सो ईट इट विथ प्लेन राइस। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एंड चेक आउट द रेसिपी। सो फर्स्ट रोस्ट टू ब्रिंजल्स। टेक स्मॉल साइज ब्रिंजल्स एंड टू टमाटोज। Make sure the brinjal is small, do not take the big one, otherwise the inside one will not get cooked. Keep the flame high and keep flipping them every 30 seconds so that all the parts will get roasted properly. And make sure the knife's down part is not touching the gas tube, otherwise it will start melting. And keep flipping them. And if you cannot hold the brinjal, just put them inside some knife and then roast them. Make sure all the sides are getting roasted properly. Once you see the black color, then you can just flip it. So now tomatoes is done, so just remove it to a bowl. Now roast the brinjal for some more time and remove them as well to the bowl and let it cool down for 15 to 20 minutes before peeling the skins of the brinjals. Now remove the brinjal skin and remove the head part as well. So if it is hot, then just wait for a few more time. You can also wash it in the cold water and then start peeling it off. Add 1 teaspoon of mustard oil. Do not add any other oil. If you do not have mustard oil, you can skip it. Add 1 chopped onion, 2 green chilies. You can add more chilies if you want it to be spicy. Add salt as per your taste. 1/4 cup of coriander, 1 potato, and mash everything well. You can mash it with hand as well. And just mash the tomatoes and brinjals well. Add 1/4 cup of mixture, which is optional. This will give you a very crunchy taste, so do add it if you have it. And now our roasted chutney is ready to serve. So thank you everyone for watching. Have a very nice day.